Hi guys, it's Dr. Liz Jenkins with Dr. Liz Coaching, and thank you and welcome to my seven things that women who single women who are powerful and happy do differently. And it's come from, oh my goodness, over 35 years of professional experience and my personal experience, where I started right out of the gates working with women who were really not stepping into their power, not stepping into the best practices that would have them designing their life, building the foundation that they needed so that they could attract, if they wanted, the right man or relationship for themselves. And over the years of working with the ladies, and then as most of you might know that I'm a couples expert, relationship expert as well, I started seeing that how quickly, if I could get in with the ladies and get their foundation, get their mindset, get their behaviors different, how they could step into a strong place in their relationship or make those decisions that they needed to do to move on. And so I'm here. If you're single, single again, single with kids, doesn't really matter, right? We're going to share this checklist of other successful, powerful, happy women. And let's have you take a look and see how they are showing up in their world. And I want you to just download the PDF, read through the seven things they do differently. Give me your thoughts. Circle the ones that you feel like, hey, I've got this one nailed, and maybe some of the other ones that you have some questions about. And then reach out to me, DM me, because I'm here and available for working one-on-one or in my very, very private group. But it's all about intentional love, starting with you, building that foundation so that you have the relationship you desire and you deserve. So download the PDF and let me know what you think. Thanks. Bye-bye.